another awesome dive on the Hydro Atlantic off of Pompano Beach, Florida. Jim and I dove the Hydro Atlantic with South Florida Diving Headquarters off of Pompano Beach, Florida. The weather was perfect, the oceans were flat, the water temperatures were in the upper 70s at the wreck, and there's a slight current to the north. A great dive. The viz was a little nasty at the top. There's some kind of, maybe the top 30 feet you'll probably see. I don't know if it's from recent rains or not, but the viz did clear up towards the bottom. Overall, we had a great dive, an awesome hot drop. The captain put us midship right when we got to the wreck, and you'll see that. Hope you enjoy the dive. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.